6.3 earthquake has hit in Chile, in the northern part of Chile. According to the U.S. Geological Survey, the quake was about 82 kilometers deep. So that's fairly deep, and that's a good thing. The quake still did some serious shaking. There's no tsunami warnings in effect. This was an inland. It was inland in Chile, in the northern portion of Chile. The tremor was so far north of Chile, it was very close. They did feel the tremor in Peru. Good news. Powerful quake, though. And also, last night, while we were on doing our late night broadcast, last night, we also had a 4.1 earthquake that hit in Alum Rock, California. Now, that one was very shallow at 7.9 kilometers. And that one, people felt that one. Even though it was a 4.1 compared to a 6.3, the effect of either one can be similar, although the 6.3 definitely did some serious shaking up there, okay? Definitely. That's a mega quake. But strong quake in California, 4.1, very shallow, in Alum Rock, California. I'll be back with more current world events. We know that this is going to be a very busy day. Today at 12 noon Eastern, my guest will be Messianic Rabbi Stephen Ben-Dannoun. Messianic Rabbi Stephen Ben-Dannoun from Israeli News Live. He'll be with us, joining us today. We're going to ask him about what does Russia mean by there will be a consequences if Trump tears up the Iranian nuke deal. What does North Korea, where are we with North Korea now? How does China play a role? Russia, South Korea, Japan. What does Trump mean by the calm before the storm? What about the rocket that was fired out of Gaza into Israel Sunday, and Israel fired back with tanks? Is there a whole different, what is the landscape right now as we keep hearing war, and more war? Rumors of war are everywhere. So we're going to try to get a complete analysis of the condition between nations in today's live broadcast. Starts at 12 noon Eastern. 12 noon Eastern. Don't miss it today on The Coming Apocalypse. My guest, Messianic Rabbi Stephen Ben-Dannoun. Are you serious? Wait a minute. This is a powerful quake. 6.6, very shallow, has hit the Bouvet Islands, and that's way south of Africa. That's, you're headed down there near Antarctica, okay? You're not in Antarctica, but you're way south of Africa in the ocean. Very shallow, extremely strong. Now, the nearest volcano to that location is the Thompson Island volcano. So we got to really watch close at whether or not that island, if that volcano has been triggered. Also, there is tsunami warnings for this thing. This thing is too powerful, very shallow. They know it's around 10 kilometers, it may be less. They're analyzing that right now, and I'm sure at some point that the U.S. Geological Survey will come out with that response. But this is, it just happened 3 minutes ago. Very, very shallow. Powerful earthquake in the Bouvet Islands. 6.6 earthquake down there way south of Africa. Guys, I'm going to have Stephen Ben-Dannoun on. We got the internet back. And so tonight, Stephen Ben-Dannoun will be my guest for Prime Time Live at 10 p.m. Eastern. Stephen Ben-Dannoun. We understand that now Kim Jong-un has put a rocket on the launch pad. And this is an anniversary of the founding of his Workers' Party back in 1945. So this is a big day. It's a big anniversary. He may be getting ready to pull the trigger. All right? We're on the brink of World War III. The earth is reeling and rocking and shaking and quaking. The devil's back is breaking. My mind is aching. Folks, we're not faking. We're talking the last days. Give your life to Jesus Christ. Are you serious?